We're back. And here's the final boss battle of this game. We finally reached the end of the game.
That body of light is the sign of a superdimensional life force.
This boss part's pretty simple.
But there should be something that's anchoring him in this dimension.
I'll take care of this. The end. Prepare to meet your doom.
I might suck a little bit in this next part, but who cares? It's just the last boss fight. So, just try to enjoy the video as much as you can.
Is it over?
No, it's not over yet.
I guess it's not gonna be that easy.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think that's the end of the boss fight. Well, hey, I tried my best. That's all that matters, right?
That was incredible!
Yeah, you said it, Sonic. That was incredible. For once, that was actually a good boss fight. Well, look at this trick of the boss. That's gotta count for something. I didn't suck too bad, guys. Come on. And after this, I think I will do scientific to battle. All that's left is the final cutscenes.
Did you destroy it?
No. That is the true surprise.
This is Solaris, the flame of hope.
It's so beautiful.
When the flame has grown large enough, our world will change. Solaris will allow us to control time and move through history. People will be able to rectify past mistakes and avoid bitter fate.
Will we be able to see Mama?
Yes, Elise. We'll both be able to see your mother once again.
Zeta's not here tonight. Well, I have not seen him in the back. I heard the contender for the Cup Baby Championship. Thank you for the double chair shot. And thank you, Rick Flair. Well, I've seen him be supported, so. So we have a match right here.
Okay.
Kofi Kingston.
This is where everything began.
Okay.
Who knew such a tiny flame could bring such devastation?
Who knew this game could bring such devastation?
It's for the title, actually, so. Okay, I got you. So it's gonna be.
If we put out this flame. Solaris will never exist.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
And then we'll never have to worry about the flames of disaster, right? But our encounter.
Wait, I'm Kofi Kingston.
You and I will never meet. It will never have happened.
Oh, that's even better.
I didn't choose anybody either, so.
To tell the truth, I don't care what happens to the world.
Oh my god. You crazy bitch.
Elise, just smile.
This is a really good cutscene. And it's the final one.
Miss Elise? It felt like someone was calling me. I'm sure it's just the wind. Of course. But it felt so familiar somehow.
Okay, that's the end of the playthrough, so I'll see you guys later. I never do any videos of this game ever again. So, bye!